Hi, I'm Dr. Vincent Ho. I'm a gastroenterologist and a senior university lecturer. I'm also the gut doctor. Hi everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel GutDr. I'm Vincent Ho, a gastroenterologist and senior lecturer at Western Sydney University in Sydney, Australia. Throughout my years of studying at medical school, we were taught many different areas, but I was always drawn to the gastrointestinal system. So when it came to choosing my medical specialty, it was a natural fit for me to become a gut doctor. Our gut and its healthy functioning is absolutely vital to our health and well-being. And I find how the gut works and what happens when it doesn't work to be absolutely fascinating. Now, over the years, I've come to realize from the students I teach, from my patients and the general public, there's a lot of interest in the gut. But whilst talking about these issues to do with poo, bums, and tums is a very normal topic of discussion for me, it may not be everybody's first dinner party topic of conversation. And there might be topics that people can feel embarrassed to ask or even to talk about. The more we understand about our gut and how it works, the better we can look after ourselves. This channel has been set up to answer some of the most common and also not so common questions about how the gut works. I hope that by watching this series, it will not only answer some of those questions, but also stimulate your curiosity and interest in our amazing gut. I found 3D animations to be one of the most powerful ways to explain concepts about the gut. And in this series, we'll be covering a lot of really interesting concepts. Check out my website, gutdr.com, where there's an interactive blog covering different aspects of the gut. You can also ask your questions and share your stories. Our first video will introduce you to the digestive system through the power of 3D animation, and it covers the story of how food turns into poo. Thanks for watching GutDr, and I'll see you all in the next video.